Hey everybody, here's a song by Justin Moore called Grandpa. Alright, so there's the song right there. It's a pretty basic song. Strumming pattern is the same throughout. Kind of repeats the chords in the intro and the verses. Changes it up a little bit in the choruses. But basically you just have your E, your G, what you're starting the song on. G, E minor, C, and D. And towards the end of the chorus, there's a B minor or a B note in there. Kind of a B minor chord between the G and the C, so. But other than that, that's it. So I'll do the strumming pattern a little bit slower here for you. Like I said, the intro and the verses have the same chord, so that is basically the same. So I'll just, I'll play through the verse right quick here for you. A little bit slower strumming. So there's your intro and your verse. The chorus starts out with the C chord. So here, I'll play that for you. right back into here, and between the first chorus and the first verse, there's actually a D chord with this F sharp note in the bass. So the chorus ends like this, and then here's a little break before the second verse. Then it goes back into the first verse. So pretty simple song. You can add a lot to it if you do a little bit of picking while you're strumming. Instead of just straight strums, that'll add a lot to the song. So play around with that and see if you guys can do that. That really adds a lot. But thank you so much for watching. I hope it's helping you guys. Thanks.